Hello, my name is Eric White, and today we're going to talk about how to get rid of screen glare. Screen glare happens primarily when you have a light source that is at an angle adjacent to the screen. Basically, you're getting light bouncing off of your screen. So if possible, you're going to want to move the screen or move the light source so that you don't get that reflection. Now, this isn't always possible. You're in an office and maybe there's a light above you that's fixed and you can't move it, and there's not really any place you can move your screen to adjust for the reflection, or glare rather. What you can do in that case is go to your local office supply store, computer supply store, and look for a screen glare guard. This is a plastic framed clear piece of film that has been treated for anti-glare. It fits across the top of your monitor. Some of them Velcro on, some of them stick on. You just stick it into place and it eliminates the glare. An added bonus to that is sometimes your monitor might be a little bit too bright, and these glare guards tend to pull off some of that brightness and darken it up just a tiny bit, not so much as you would notice. And that's how you get rid of that screen glare.